Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will show you how to get an Indian IP address. Are you an Indian resident and you find yourself abroad, yet you still want to enjoy channels such as Star Plus, Colors or ZTV, or perhaps you want to enjoy countless of movies and shows on the Indian Netflix catalog? In that case, all you need is an Indian IP address, which you can get in less than a minute. Without an IP from India, you can't access any of these websites, so you'll miss out on your favorite content from the vast Indian internet space. But the good news is that you can get this IP address quite easily. So, how to get an Indian IP address regardless of your location? Before I show you how to do that, make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this. Now, let's get back to the topic of this video. First, I will show you my IP address by using the website called iplocation.net. iplocation is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the location associated with that IP address. As you can see, my IP is displayed right here, but also here, and is based in Sofia, Bulgaria, so it's pretty clear that I'm not located in India. But I can replace my IP address from Bulgaria with the Indian IP address quite easily by using CyberGhost. CyberGhost is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet or even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 90 countries that it offers, of course including India. Now that you know that CyberGhost will let you get an Indian IP address, let's see how to actually do it in practice. First, you need to open the application, click on All Servers, scroll down and find India. As you can see, it's right here, so all you have to do is double click on it and CyberGhost will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server in this country. I should now have an Indian IP address, but if I go back to the website once again, I can see that the change isn't reflected just yet. Don't worry, I will refresh the page now. And as you can see, my IP address really changed, which you can see here and here, and now it's based in India. And this is everything you need to know about how to get an Indian IP address. As you saw, it's very easy and takes less than a half a minute. Also, we need to point out that free VPNs don't have servers in India, and if some of them do, they're usually accompanied by annoying downsides such as slow speeds, limited bandwidth and poor unblocking capabilities, so they're not good for unblocking geo-blocked websites, TV channels and platforms. On the other hand, CyberGhost has 32 servers in India, offers unlimited bandwidth and is great for unblocking pretty much any website including Netflix, but also different Indian TV channels abroad. For that reason, we recommend CyberGhost instead of any free VPN, and thankfully this is the most affordable premium VPN you can get, offering a significant discount on the price of the long-term plans, accompanied by a 45-day money-back guarantee for all plans longer than 1 month. This means that you can use CyberGhost to get an Indian IP address abroad, enjoy Indian TV channels on your vacation, and as soon as you're back home in this country, simply contact CyberGhost in the first 45 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll give you your money back the same day in less than 1 or 2 hours. To get the cheapest possible deal on CyberGhost, along with a 45-day money-back guarantee, simply use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/cg, or of course, you can always click on the link in the description box below the video to claim the cheapest possible deal on this VPN. As you get the chance to see, using CyberGhost to get an Indian IP address is very easy. All you have to do is open CyberGhost, find India, double click on it and you will have an Indian IP address within less than a few seconds. Also, you can use CyberGhost to get IP addresses from 90 different countries, unblock geo-restricted websites, save money on flight tickets, download torrents safely thanks to P2P servers and browse the web in complete anonymity. With everything said, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video, bye!